فوضى فوضى هم عايزينها فوضى 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 هم عايزينها فوضى.
Okay, those are like protesters. Namaskar, my name is Vinesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Mohamed Ramadan new song. Okay, Egypt. I just got you. Many of my Egyptian subscribers are like spamming my in my Instagram DMs to react to. I love you guys. Like, I just sorry for the delay though. I was like a little bit of traveling, but besides that, I was waiting for the English subtitle, but I don't know why Mohamed Ramadan didn't update the English translation. I mean, English subtitle or something, but you know, I just gotta do the reaction because it's like one day I got released, and besides that, I just like one of my subscriber, shout out to my subscriber who just like gave like what the song is about or something. So exactly, shout out to my subscriber my sheriff Mahmoud. If she is watching right now, girl, thank you for the meaning. So she said this video is about like talking about some political stuff happening nowadays there in Egypt, as some bad people want to destroy their country and make a lot of crimes through threaten our independence. So Mohamed Ramadan says that our army and people are stronger than everyone who wants our country to become a disaster. And by the way, the title of the song is called They Want It a Mess. So that's what the title of the song, They Want It a Mess. So it's like the Mohamed Ramadan just wanna dedicate this music video to, like, you know, for the government, which is like a government and people. I mean, it's like exactly she just say we're just gonna destroy there's some political stuff happening, some bad people wanna destroy Egypt or something, maybe. I don't know what exactly happening. Also, let me know in the comment down below, and before getting into the reaction, make sure you hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell to get notified every single time I upload a new video. Every time I upload a new video. So when you say Egypt, I love you guys, like, keep showing the love and support. And besides that, if you're not following me on Instagram, go right now, follow me on Instagram. Many of my subscribers follow me on Instagram to know behind the scenes of my life. If you really love me, go right now, follow me on Instagram. Leave a like in my Facebook page, that's pretty much it. So it's gonna be like, you know, the title.
Muhammad Ramadan.
Fawda. So that's the title of the music video. With being said, let's go. Oh, we go. So those are the people. It's like a television. Mohamed Ramadan. Here we go. After a long time. After NC. Fawda. Fawda means mess, right? I don't know why the audio is like so.
بعد مهرب تبعيد جاي تعمل فيها مناضل بالباطل ازاي عايز تخطط لمستقبل شعب كامل لو مشروع حياتك الوحيد اللي انت عملته فاشل.
And also, I have a real doubt because when I just like opened the music video, it has so many dislikes. I don't know. It's like pretty much, look at it right now. It's like, so it just got over like 103k dislikes and 117 likes. But the likes is more. But I don't know why it just got this many dislikes and the comments are disabled for the video. I don't know why it's like that. So let's go.
تعرف ايه عن الاصول وحق الملح والعيش تعرف ايه عن الامان اللي سببه الشرطة والجيش اللي
also when it's like whatever the song which I react to, it's like Mohamed Ramadan, the way he sings the rap. So to say, Mohamed Ramadan he's a rapper, so to say, Egyptian rapper. And the thing, what we just like, you know, just spit out the bars, you know, just makes me always just like, I don't know, some feel. The feeling is like so good. Oh my god, just some proud feeling and all that. Because usually just in a motivating way, that's how we just want to say. Mohamed Ramadan, keep going, let's go.
ان كلامك ده
بيتسوق
ونقعد بعض ازاي ده هيجيب لك حق استنى انت بتقول انك مقاول فطبيعي مش هتلاقي فرصه شغل غير لما الدنيا تتحسن.
So he's just like representing like the people and the And as my subscriber said, the army and the people are way stronger than the bad people who just want to destroy the Egypt. So he just says some spit out some real bars. I don't know, maybe if he releases, like, I mean, if he uploads this translation, English translation, maybe in the future after reacting to this video, maybe I'll check it out. But right now it doesn't have translation, so I'm just, whatever, I'm just saying it's my guesses. Let's go.
لو اتفرقنا من وراك هيبقى لي منفعة إبليس وإخوانه عايزينها مولعة مصر جنة بيها أبوها عشان أهلها متجمعة هما عايزينها فوضى
أوكي فوضى فوضى
هما عايزينها فوضى.
I was like, you know, these people were just standing besides him. So these are the, like, yeah, people of Egypt. So he just speaks for the, I mean, so to say, he's the voice of the Egypt right now. So he just says, you know, why are you destroying my Egypt? We are stronger than us and everything. So Fawda, Fawda means like miss, as you guys say.
Fawda, 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 Fawda. هما عايزينها فوضى
okay,
فوضى مهما هيعلوا صوتهم لسه صوت الحق اوضح هما عايزينها فوضى 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 هما عايزينها فوضى فوضى فوضى
فوضى
هما عايزينها فوضى
فوضى فوضى
مهما هيعلوا صوتهم لسه صوت الحق اوضح.
Damn, this is, the beat is so cool. I don't know, the audio is like inbuilt or something, I don't know. But see, I don't know if you guys see, the audio is like too, I don't know, just like, it's not that much loud compared to other videos and all that, because I just, like, kept my volume, like, way, like, you know, just, like, in the maximum to the maximum, but the sound is, like, this much. I don't know why, because if we, besides, before I reacted to some videos, the audio was so loud. I don't know, some audio problem maybe, who knows. Let's go.
Okay.
Damn, he's like rapping some and spitting some real bars right now. And also, guys, I need to know the meaning and all that. So what's exactly, I don't know, as you guys said, like, you know, some bad people. Who are those bad people, so to say, exactly? So what they just want to do to your country. So what exactly happening in Egypt right now or something? Let me know in the comment down below so that we can just discuss whatever it is. And also, I know because I go through every single comment section out there. So spam the comment section. I'll just check it out. Every, what is, explain yourself about the song and everything. Let's go.
وظابط والام في بيتها مش اللي قرر انه يبيعها ويهرب منها بعيد ويسيبها الراجل اللي بجد لو ليه حق مش هيسيبه لو هرب اخر الدنيا لازم يرجع ويجيبه عذرا على التشبيه بالنسبه لنا التخريف.
And nowadays I don't know what to say. Mohamed Ramadan is just becoming way more sexier. I just need to say, I don't know, he just like go to gym and work out a lot or something, but his body, I mean, so to say, is exactly so fit. Also the exactly, the stripe of him which he just did and the eyebrows is a cool thing. Mohamed Ramadan, that's a cool thing. I really appreciate that. It just makes you way more cooler than before. But also, keep doing what you're doing, man. I don't know. I just know the, I just, again, I just want to know the, why this many dislikes, man. Fucking, what's happening? Why this many dislikes? Let me know in the comment down below. Let's go.
بالعدل والسلام هنتحرك لقدام مستحيل نرجع خطوة تاني ورا هما عايزينها
فوضى فوضى فوضى. So as you guys said, like, the name of the music, it is, you, they wanted to miss or something. Yes, they want, yeah, they wanted to miss. So Fawda means at the end, so Fawda means miss. Am I right? Let me know in the comment down below. Let's go.
Fawda, Fawda, Fawda. هما عايزينها فوضى 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 هما عايزينها فوضى.
Okay, those are like protesters. Oh my goodness.
فوضى
فوضى
هما عايزينها فوضى
فوضى
فوضى فوضى هما عايزينها فوضى.
Damn, the way he raps, man, with some, I don't know, because he just, I can feel the Mohamed Ramadan patriotism. I don't know, the way how he sings and all that. I mean, how he raps exactly with some real passion towards it. I don't know, maybe he felt it. I don't know, the people who are gonna, who just want to destroy Egypt and all that, maybe like that. The way he just like spit out bars, he feels it, man.
Fawda, humma aizanha fawda. Fawda, fawda, fawda. Humma aizanha fawda. Fawda, fawda. Mahma hayaallu sothum lissa sot ilhaqa awdah.
Damn. That was a cool concept. Okay, Guys, that was a nice music video, but the thing is, I didn't know exactly at the thing where he just like spit out some bars, real bars with the meaning. So, but I just know the concept of this music video. Why? What is this music video about? That thanks to my subscriber Mai. She just said, like, I just know it's about some political issue which is going on. People who wanna destroy. I mean, people who wanna just like, make some thing which like, you know, to downgrade Egypt or something, maybe the government of Egypt itself. I don't know. I have no idea, guys. Whatever it is, let me know in the comment down below. And thanks for every single Egyptian who just watching my reaction and just keep showing the love and support. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell icon so that you get notified every single time I upload a new video, because I upload every single day. And besides that, if you're active over in social medias like Instagram, go right now, follow me in Instagram. Also, leave a like in my Facebook page. If you're active over in Facebook, all means a lot. Boy, we need to keep doing what I'm doing right now. Means the world to me, so do right now. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And shukran, thank you guys for watching my reaction. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.